Shades One. Shoutouts to Charisma. Just need to let a lot of shit out. Yeah. Stop calling my phone, it's on airplane mode. You can't get through, so leave a message after the beep. I'm deep in a pit full of emotions, didn't want pills or potions. Just wanted to sail away on the sunset with you, but you had a different plan, the one to leave me and find another man. So tell me why I was waiting for an explanation when you didn't have one to give. My bars are lengthier than hieroglyphics. I'm one of my biggest critics, which drove me insane to the point I wanted a bullet in the back of my brain. Wasted talent, Kurt Cobain, but with the microphone and the beat as my medicine to cope. But with the microphone and the beat as my medicine to cope. But with the microphone and the beat as my medicine to cope. It brought out another side of me that didn't want the rope, the bullet or the chair. Everlasting Tommy sweaters and jackets that I wear. People feel I'm rich, but I'm sorry, but that's not the case. Just stay out of my music space, my own bubble that pulled me out from the rubble. But tell me why I was waiting for someone who doesn't give a fuck about me. Let's see, my heart was left crumbled, it broke every day. A dozen cigarettes that I smoke. I needed to stay woke and stay true to myself. Have you had every piece of your brain tell you it's time to give up, but you keep fighting through? Didn't need the old crew, just a few friends, a nice car, a block of land close to the beach, the sunset and the coral that glows. I'm perfecting my bars, perfecting my flows, telling emotional stories, call it 10 toes. Tell me why I was waiting for other artists and old friends who couldn't give a fuck about me to even understand the lyrics that I was filling out this man's mind. G, take it real hard, pause and rewind the track. If you don't listen to this carefully, you won't understand the message. The passion after the wreckage could cause someone to find the courage to spit things that give a grown man goosebumps at shade one.